Hello, Year 2 students. My name is Ella and I'll be your teacher today. Today's lesson is about practicing our counting. It's an important skill. To do that, we need to collect lots of items from around where we are. These are things I found. I found dry pasta, plastic forks and spoons, wooden blocks, leaves from trees, pegs from the washing line, rocks in the garden, rubber bands, and I'll also need some paper and pencils. What I'd like you to do is find some of the things where you are. Maybe they are these, or maybe they are socks or plastic cups. Anything you have that you have a lot of. Please press pause and I'll see you when you have your collection. Welcome back. I hope you had lots of fun finding your things for us to count. This will be our collection and we'll need these things for our lessons together. Knowing how much you have is important. You might need to know, how many players do I need on my team? How many biscuits do I have to share with my friends? Or, how many sleeps till my next birthday? Knowing how much you have is sometimes called a quantity, a total, or an amount. In this lesson, we will make it, draw it, write it. All right, let's make a quantity of 20. Let's do this together. We'll count as we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here's our first 10. Let's keep going. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Well done. I hope your collection looks like mine. So what we have here are two arrays, an array of 10 and an array of 10. Two lots of 10 make 20. It's an easy way to count. But let's count backwards now. We'll start with 20. 20, 19, can I hear you? 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, might be a rocket ship coming, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. All right, well done. Now let's change our two arrays to one line of 20. Let's do it together. 1 to 20. And I'm going to try skip counting. I think you've probably done it before. Skip counting is almost like skipping, moving one to the other. And we're going to do twos to start with. Okay, counting by twos. So here we go. Two. Oh, I started with two, not one. two, four. Did you see I skipped? Let's start again. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Now your turn. Press pause while you count 2 to 20. Welcome back. Now I know you can skip count by 2. Let's try something different. Skip counting by fives. So if I start skip counting with fives, I'll need to start at five. Here we go. Five, 10, 15, and 20. Press pause and skip count by fives. You don't need to stop at 20 if you're very good at it. Okay, well done. So we've skip counted by twos and fives. Let's try tens. You'll remember this. We'll use a hundreds chart to help you. So we'll start with 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. And look, we can keep going. Here's 110. I wonder what happens next. Okay, remember at the start of the lesson, I said let's make it, draw it, or write it? So now, well, our task is we need to write down our skip counts. So I'm going to start with our twos. Two, four, six, eight. I'm going to do my fives. Five, 10, 15, 20. And I'm going to skip count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40. Okay, so I've started my skip counting by twos, two, four, six, eight. I can keep going. I've started my skip counting by fives, five, 10, 15, 20. And I've started my skip counting with 10, 20, 30, 40. I'd like you to do this on a piece of paper and fill up practicing your skip counting. And don't forget the little tricky one. One, two, skip a few, 99, 100. Okay, how did you go? I'd like to show you my numbers. Remember, we're counting by twos, fives, and tens. You might like to continue either by saying these numbers or writing them down past 100. Wonder if you can get to 1,000. Have fun. I'll see you next time.